Hi guys, it's me. I'm back. Done with school, so videos are coming. Anyways, the point is, for the first time, we're gonna do a trailer reaction video. I wanted to do it with Wonder Woman, Dune, but I don't know when that's coming. And then Ratched came out. For those of you who don't know, it's made by Ryan Murphy, which in Ryan Murphy, we trust. I love Ryan Murphy. I love his American Horror Story. I love American Crime Story. I love The Politician. I love Hollywood. I cannot say the same about Glee. But I love when Ryan Murphy and Sarah Paulson work together. So, which is why I wanted to do a reaction trailer to this. Trailer reaction to this. So, I don't know how this works. The editing is kind of weird. I'm so sorry. It's the first time doing it. So, all right, let's get to it. Let's play. I'll be quiet. Here we go.
May I ask why you're headed to Lucia?
It seems like a rather personal question.
Okay.
Well, I'm sorry, ma'am. Didn't mean to make you uncomfortable.
I didn't say you made me uncomfortable. I said the question was personal.
Sorry.
You should bathe more often. Your fingernails are filthy.
Okay. Giving me Hollywood vibes right now.
A miniature walked in the joint.
We had a saying in the Corps, save one life and you're a hero. Save 100 lives, well then you're a nurse.
Do you wanna have fun? How about a few laughs?
You have been subjected to enough pain.
I can show you a good time.
But you deserve someone to show you mercy. How different I would be if someone had.
Do you wanna have fun?
Excuse me, you're eating my peach.
I don't see your name on it.
And who would do that?
Do what?
Put their name on a peach.
Somebody who really wanted it?
No one has ever put their name on a peach.
I've seen it done.
No, you haven't.
What are you gonna do about it? What are you, deaf?
No. Just thinking of all the things I'm going to do about it.
I love that.
How you feel right now. I'm told that you're mad when that's what's driving you mad.
I should have never let you into this hospital.
Letting me into this hospital was the best decision you ever made.
One last good time.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Definitely Sarah Paulson was the right person for this role. So I haven't seen this is a prequel to a movie and I haven't seen that movie, which I was planning on doing it right before. But she seems to be a psycho-ish nurse and I love it. I'm gonna watch it. Of course, it's Ryan Murphy. If the trailer was trash, I would still watch it but this is great. At the beginning, it gave me like the gas station vibe from Hollywood. Cynthia Nixon is in it? Question mark? All right, that's it. It's a short video, but it's a fun video. Are you guys gonna watch it? Talk with me, because Yeah, I'm interested. Oh my god, I'm moving the table a lot. All right. Peace.